Amazon is preparing for some form of civil unrest if we do not see a deal between the UK and the EU before that March 29th deadline, as you said.
There would probably be controls at borders, at ports. There could be like long queues for trucks and for ships trying to transport goods from one place to another. The financial sector in the UK would lose their passporting rights, according to which they can sell their products to countries in the single market. There would be lots of uncertainty about the future of British citizens in Europe and European citizens in the UK. So definitely a messy situation, lots of uncertainty, lots of chaos. But I still think that even if we get to that point, even if we get to the point when there is not a deal by March 2019, the EU and the UK would still be interested in keeping the negotiation alive to reach an agreement at some point in the future.